Okay, this is test 2. Here are the caps I'm gonna test. Reference voltage, the MCU, and my USB board.
Here's the program for Windows. Nice and simple.
First thing we're gonna test is a 4.7 UF.
I believe this one has a 10% tolerance. Plug it in, we see 5.3. Take it out. Let's try a 10 UF. 11.54 around there. Let's try a 1 UF. 1.2. And let's try a 0.1 UF. About 0.1, 92 NF, 0.1 is 100 NF. So I say pretty good so far.